निर्मल सिंह। The medal for securing highest mark and standing first team mechatronics engineering branch is awarded to Ankit Rajesh Pai. The medal for the overall scholastic performance in BPharm is awarded to Mehta Urvi Hemant Bhai. The medal for the overall scholastic performance in Bachelor of Computer Application is awarded to Patel Hiral Rajendra Kumar. The medal for the overall scholastic performance in Diploma Pharmacy is awarded to Anal Yogesh Kumar Shah. Thank you. Patel Grishma. Sorry. The medal for securing highest marks and standing first in pharmaceutics in Master of Pharmacy is awarded to Patel Grishma Mahendrakul.
A heartiest congratulations to all the meritorious students. As aptly said by Sir Edmund Hillary, the following words would suffice the moment like this: you don't have to be a fantastic hero to do certain things or to compete. You can just be an ordinary chap sufficiently motivated to reach the challenging goals. And these words are proved by the competent students of Ganpat University. Once again, a heartiest congratulations to all the students.
As it has been rightly mentioned by our Honorable Patron-in-Chief that success is not a destination, it is a journey. We, on behalf of the university, would like to wish you the paramount success in your future endeavors. Now, we request Dr. D. P. Agrawal, our chief guest, to bestow the convocation address. Sir, please.
The President of the University, Shri Anil Waiji Patel, the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Patel, Guest of Honor, an eminent engineer, industrialist, Shri U.V. Patel, members of Board of Governors, respected trustees, deans of various faculty of the university, members of academic council, my young student friends, parents, members of faculty, invited dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a great pleasure to be with you on this momentous occasion. As a young student, we were told that at the time of convocation, very eminent persons are invited to speak to graduating students. The university has given me this honor. I pay my respect to the authorities of the university to consider me worthy of delivering a convocation address. I am quite aware that the delay which occurred in starting the function, convocation must start on time, and therefore I share all the responsibility of delay. It was not intentional, it was probably destined. I visited this university in the formative years, and I must say that in the last 7-8 years, what has been achieved at this campus is phenomenal. Today, over 1,000 students are graduating in the second convocation. And with the number of students on the campus, I am quite sure that this number will continue to increase. I believe that the work university is doing today shall continue to do that, and it would be a name in quality education, not only in the state of Gujarat, but in the country and the world at large. No university can have such a support like the philanthropists of the state and people from outside are contributing. You all are very privileged that you heard a very important message from Shri Ganpatji. I offer my heartiest congratulations to all the students who are receiving degrees today, and all of them who has won various medals and awards. I am confident that the knowledge and skills which you imbibe, not only you would use to get the first jobs in your life, but this knowledge base would be helpful for years to come, and you would do a wonderful job in your life in what I call as a Karam Bhumi for next 40-50 years. I must also congratulate the parents of the students who are present here. I know that without their sacrifice and the support, it is impossible that any student is able to complete his education. I am aware that I had to go as a parent to attend the convocation of both my children. And I feel that amount of pride when the children get the degrees and succeed in their life. I once again congratulate parents to support them, and I wish, like Indian tradition, they continue to support them as and when they look.